10 times a dog saved a human's life. Number 1. Brutus. Brutus was a 7-year-old golden retriever when he became a hero in 2004. That's when the lovable pooch snatched up a coral snake as it was slithering dangerously close to a young child, suffering a near-deadly bite from the snake in the process. His heroics did not go unnoticed, however, as Brutus was promptly flown to Los Angeles to receive the National Hero Dog Award. Number 2. Zoe. Everyone knows that smaller dogs have to display in attitude what they lack in size, and Zoe is living proof. A 5-pound Chihuahua from Colorado, Zoe made headlines in 2007 for rescuing a 1-year-old child from an approaching 3-foot rattlesnake when the snake got too close for comfort. While Zoe sustained a small wound from a snake bite above her eye, she eventually recovered and the snake was killed by the dog's owner. Number 3. Katrina. Hurricane Katrina was a miserable occurrence for everyone down south, but inspiring stories of heroism have helped give victims something to smile about. That's certainly the case with Katrina, the ironically named Black Labrador, who saved a drowning man before rising floodwaters claimed his life. The dog, who was later rescued herself by rescue teams, was honored at that year's Genesis Awards with a standing ovation. Number 4. Shayna. In a Fox News story titled Half-Breed Wolf Dog Hero Rescues Elderly Owners from Snowstorm, readers learn the heroic tale of Shayna, a half-wolf dog, half-German shepherd, who saved an elderly couple from a treacherous snowstorm. When Shayna found Norman and Eve trapped by snow, she went to work, diligently digging out a tunnel through which she would pull the couple back to the safety of their home. Number 5. Maya. You don't get to be the 2008 Dog of the Year for nothing, and this pooch is no exception. Maya took home this year's honors for courageously saving Angela Marcelino, her owner, from a vicious male attacker. The pit bull's act of bravery earned some high praise from the Animal Miracle Foundation, who was happy to report that the pit bull breed can be hero dogs just like any other breed. Number 6. 2007's Dog of the Year winner was Modi, the 5-year-old German shepherd who literally took a bullet for his human family. When a masked intruder made his way into the Patel household, Modi wasted little time, leaping to his feet and barking to draw the gunman's attention. Faced with the angry pooch, the gunman shot him and ran off without harming any of the Patels. Luckily, this furry hero is making a full recovery. Number 7. Honey. Honey was the 2006 Dog of the Year, an award she earned by saving her owner from a violent car accident. When she and Michael Bosch found their SUV rolled over and stuck upside down in a deep ravine, Bosch was trapped and knew that Honey was his only hope. With all his strength, he managed to release the dog and hoped that she would somehow find help. Sure enough, the then 5-month-old English Cocker Spaniel got the attention of a man about a 0.5 mile away and brought him to the scene of the accident. Rescuers concluded that had it not been for this, Bosch would have died. Number 8. Napoleon. Cats and dogs are always made out to be enemies, but this is not always so. Enter Napoleon, the English bulldog who defied the poor swimming skills of his breed to swim deep out into a lake and rescue a burlap sack containing 6 abandoned kittens. While 2 of the kittens didn't make it, the other 4 were nursed back to health, leading to a hero's welcome for Napoleon back at the local adoption center. Number 9. Hero. In a truly heartwarming story, a 4-year-old golden retriever was credited with saving a paralyzed man who got his wheelchair stuck in the middle of a muddy field when Gareth Jones found himself unable to move. The former soldier's service dog was ready to answer the call, dutifully pulling the rope Jones threw to him until the wheelchair was pulled free. Said Jones, "He didn't let go until I was clear. He knew exactly what he was doing." Number 10. Eve. Everyone loves those heart-pounding movie scenes where the hero escapes a burning pit seconds before it explodes. But it's not so fun in real life. That's what Kathy, a paralyzed paraplegic, learned when her Rottweiler, Eve, pulled her by the ankles from her burning, smoldering truck. Upon pulling Kathy out, Eve proceeded to drag her to a nearby ditch, just far enough away to avoid the explosion of her vehicle. After firemen cleared the scene, Eve was awarded the Stillman Award for her bravery. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, and subscribe to Tip Top List to stay tuned.